I imagine that so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my feet, 7 feet ahead of me? If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we're living fast and we laugh, reach for a flask. We have to make this moment last. That's plenty. Scratch that. This is not a moment. It's the movement. Where are the hungriest brothers with something to prove when foes oppose us? We take an honest stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood we shed begin an endless cycle of vengeance and death with no descendants? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation? I'm past patiently waiting and passionately smashing every expectation, every action's an out of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm looking past tomorrow.